The name Bobby Bowden is synonymous with Florida State football. After stints at Samford and West Virginia, Bowden took over the Seminoles in 1976, a program struggling for success, winning just four games the previous three seasons. But Bowden would change all that, and fast, and for the long haul. He won over 300 games in his 34 seasons with Florida State, victories including two national titles and 12 ACC championships, a National Coach of the Year six times, and the only coach in NCAA history to win 11 consecutive bowl games. His coaching pedigree has a family tree. His sons Tommy and Terry would go on to become head coaches, Terry leaving his current job at the University of Louisiana Monroe in recent days to be at his father's side. Last month, the Bowden family announced Bobby had been diagnosed with a terminal medical condition. It was pancreatic cancer. In a statement to the Tallahassee Democrat, Bobby Bowden said, quote, "I've always tried to serve God's purpose for my life, on and off the field, and I am prepared for what is to come. My wife, Ann, and our family have been life's greatest blessing. I am at peace."